Fedotenko, and it's reached at Kovalchuk at center ice. Poked along by Boyle, and it is wide of the cage, but no icing. And then forced in! Callahan has scored into the empty net, and it's 3-0.
It was 3-0 in game one, and it's 3-0 in game three, and that team's got a lot of character in blue and white. What a performance hanging in there, Eddie.
And it all started the opportunity for Ilya Kovalchuk. The shot blocked by the eventual goal scorer. Callahan's had at least 5 blocked shots in this third period. Brian Boyle goes for the empty net, and a perfectly placed pass there from Boyle to Callahan.
The grit factor for the Rangers is so massive, and it's so appropriate that the most gritty Ranger scores into the empty net.